Here's the story of an award show where we get to laugh at a bunch of Islamophobes, from Donald Trump to Katie Hopkins and many, many, many more. Join us for the 2016 Islamophobia Awards. Let their hatred fill us with joy.